it's Thomas here, and today we're gonna be checking out Tropic Marin's original balling set for dosing calcium and alkalinity, as well as sodium chloride-free sea salt, which I know I just kind of said salt-free salt, but it'll all make sense when I explain it. If you're looking for an easy pharmaceutical-grade two-part system that mixes up clear and is stable and can be mixed up in larger batches and stored indefinitely without the worry of precipitation, that also directly addresses the salinity creep-up that is synonymous with two-part additives, all while being one of the most economical options for maintaining calcium, alkalinity, and trace element levels in your tank, then check out Tropic Marin's original balling set. One of the simplest and most popular ways to keep the calcium and alkalinity levels in our reef tanks in check is with a two-part additive system that typically consists of calcium chloride and sodium bicarbonate dosed in equal parts. Super easy to use and very affordable, especially when you're buying dry components that you mix up yourself with RODI water at home. The one thing that most reefers don't realize is that by adding two-part to their aquarium, not only are they raising their calcium and alkalinity, but very slowly over time, the excess sodium and chloride will raise the overall salinity of the reef tank. It is very gradual and it's not something you would typically notice for months, but it is something you do have to correct for. Tropic Marin's original balling set does just that. Not only are you getting a pharmaceutical grade two-part system, but you also get a third part containing major and minor trace elements that addresses the salinity creep up you get when using two-part additives. So you can lower your salinity back down without losing all of those needed trace elements in the process. But before we get any further into that, let's take a look at what you get in the set. All three boxes are 1 kilogram or 2.2 pounds each, and will mix up around 3.5 gallons of two-part solution, with part C mixing up even more than that, which is great for the $39 price tag of the set, and actually works out to be one of the most affordable options for dosing two-part. Once mixed, 30 milliliters or 1 fluid ounce of each solution raises the calcium concentration of 10 US gallons or 35 liters of water by 15 milligrams per liter calcium and 2.2 degrees of hardness alkalinity. Like any dry additive, all three components need to be mixed into their own individual containers of RODI water. They dissolve quickly and easily and are crystal clear, which is something Tropic Marin is known for, and likely thanks to the pharmaceutical grade components that they use. They're also very stable and the mixed solutions can be stored indefinitely, which will be music to the ears of reefers who prefer to mix up large batches one time rather than many small batches. Like I mentioned earlier, two-part additives contain calcium chloride and sodium bicarbonate. So when you take away the calcium and the carbonate, you're left with sodium and chloride, which is salt. So after months of accumulation from dosing, your salinity will rise up and you'll need to bring it back down. One of the easiest and safest ways to lower the salinity in your reef tank is by doing water changes with your newly prepared salt water mixed at a lower salinity, which is really no big deal, but here's the rub. When you mix your salt water at a lower salinity, it won't contain the right ratio of major and minor trace elements and will bring down those elements over time. And that is where part C comes in and what makes Tropic Marin's balling set a complete solution. Part C of the balling set is all of the major and minor trace elements that you'd find in Tropic Marin's Pro Reef salt mix, but without the sodium chloride, calcium, and carbonate components. And that is what they mean by sodium chloride free sea salt. Which makes sense. I mean, now that it's been explained. Because at first it really just sounds kind of like an oxymoron. And so adding part C in equal amounts will keep all of the major and minor trace elements in balance and prevent those correctional lower salinity water changes from dropping them below the optimal ranges, making this particular approach to two-part one of the best options out there. So the burning question you're probably asking yourself is, do you need to switch over to Tropic Marin's balling set in order to take advantage of part C, or can you work part C into your current two-part dosing system to take advantage of that solution to the salinity creep issue? And the answer is you absolutely can use part C with your current two-part dosing system. But you do need to make sure that you take into account any difference in concentration. For example, BRS two-part is twice as concentrated as Tropic Marin, so you need to use more of part C to keep up. You can actually go a step further than that and add extra trace elements to your two-part system to basically keep up with those more mature reefs that have larger coral colonies or higher demand systems that are just packed with coral, since the part C in this system is really just designed to prevent any loss of trace elements from those salinity correction water changes. And you can check out this video right here where Ryan goes through how you can do just that using the BRS Tropic Marin Balling Hybrid Method. It's absolutely awesome and gives you a little bit of extra savings using the BRS Pharma. So yeah, have a watch and you know, give your corals everything they need with a two-part system that's going to address a glaring issue that most people just don't even think about. So have a watch.